has a lot of returning chatters.
What does that mean?
Wouldn't everybody be a returning chatter? Oh my god. This is a spam. Hello everyone.
Hello.
Good day. How are you guys this morning? Or afternoon or night or whatever time it is. Using this prompt. So, oh, that was weird. That was weird. That looked weird. Oh. I'm over it. No more of these looks. Wait. So much for the 4 months. Welcome back. Where are you guys returning from? Are you returning from yesterday? I don't understand what this is for. Having sleep difficulties? Man, Luna, I feel you. Back from hell. Oh, yeah. Somehow, kinda rough this time of year. Too hot. Too hot. I did get a lot of sleep, yeah, I did. I ended up falling asleep a little earlier than I wanted to, but I still got a lot of sleep. I'm doing so much better today. I'm actually pretty tired right now, but cause I woke up really fucking early. I should have got a little more sleep last night. Sorry, that was my cat. Yeah, I probably should have slept a little more, but I woke up really early. Crack of dawn is an understatement. So yeah, I'm kind of tired, but not as bad as yesterday. Hello, welcome. How is everyone just joining in? So we'll come back to this one. Can't the volume go even higher? I'm fine, okay. The volume is fine. Oh, I did not have a nut stream last night. I did not. I was gonna say I didn't adjust the volume at all. It's always been like this. Well, for a long time. We're always being trolled, yeah. That's happening more and more these days. I'm not really used to it, to be honest. Wide people happy? Max, you want me to say wide people happy? Myself up louder, but I'm kind of laggy right now. much about ASMR on Spotify, to be honest. Wait, is it Dangle? I didn't realize what I was reading. I think it's pronounced Dango. Oh. Oh well. Did I? It was Dangle? Okay, I can't remember if it was spelled with an O or an A. I can't remember. Oh, it was spelled with an O. Okay, okay. Hi, Rhino. How are you? Oh my gosh, I'm falling so behind. Thank you for 2 months. Welcome back. Welcome back. Oh, did it? Oh, interesting. I feel like I'm gonna like center right now. Maybe that's better. The name sounds like an O. Ah, okay. Shucks, thank you so much for the 7 months. Welcome back. And new suit. Thank you for the new sub. Welcome, new subbing. I hope you enjoy your stay. Dreams. Thank you. Glad you like days. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. Did I morph today? No, I didn't. I'm slacking. Fall asleep. These are rubber gloves. Some kind of rubber glove. Five a day. Get too quiet. When I first tried it out, I was like, whoa, it sounds so good, wow. And now I just really like it. We're sitting in the fireplace. Oh, it must be cold where you are. Canada. Oh. Isn't it really hot in Canada right now? Summertime. Thank you for the 4 months. Welcome back. Thank you so much. I do have yours. What do you mean? See? I have yours. Learn is hiding behind my hair. Almost every time. Pop, pop. I'm crying. You just can't see it. Does that happen to you guys too? When you yawn, your eyes water. Bad. incredible. Wow. Well, thank you, Dante. You get an air bubble in your eye, like between your eyeball and your eyelid. You can? Sometimes I feel like that happens. I don't know, I can't really feel it or hear it, so I'm not really sure. Oh my god. Technical difficulties with my eyeball. I feel alright, Kino. How about you? You had a scratch on your eye. It puts the water on its eye. Just cry. Okay. Tell me something really nice so I can cry of happiness and not sadness. Okay, something weird is in my eye. Whenever I blink, I feel like it's pulling my eye. Blow in my own eye. I don't want a Lamborghini. I don't know if that'll work, thief. Bendy straw. I'm gonna bend your straw. Couldn't help myself. Not to the straw, to the joke. To the joke. Couldn't help myself to make the joke. Yeah. Woke up way too early this morning. And I got a lot of sleep last night, but I didn't get quite as much as I wanted. Yeah, not enough. Hi, son. Thank you so much for the 3 months. Welcome back. And Eclipse, thank you so much for the 6 months. Half a year. Let's go. That's when I was like waking up this morning. I woke up really early and went to bed. I went to bed earlier than I wanted, but I didn't get enough sleep though, because I actually woke up too early this morning. Actually no, I woke up earlier than 4 a.m. I woke up at like, earlier than 4. Grammy? More like insomnia. You were late at 3:45 because you're a baby. I am from the U.S. Shadows? No. No shadows. No ghosts. I kind of want to stick my finger under my eyelid and just like see if I can pull something out. That's how much it's annoying me. I've never done that before. Well, because I have something stuck in my eye. I've never done that before, but I've seen people do that, and I don't know how they do it. A worm? How would it be a worm? It's okay. If you blink enough, eventually. So much. First of all, my tracking is making me blink a lot because I'm like looking down really far and my eye is agitated and I'm tired. Oh my god, I blink so much more when I'm tired. It's weird. I'm starting to feel better now. No, I don't have eye drops. I don't. I am like the worst person at taking eye drops. I get too scared and I always blink and then it doesn't work. This hair with the horns, otherwise probably this one's too flat. I need these. No, 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 no. You're thinking about it wrong. You ever heard the term wolf in sheep's clothing? Just like that. Yep, thank you for the pets. Thank you. In shepherd's clothing. What hunts a wolf? Would I be the shepherd? Wolves don't have natural predators, do they? I'm a soft, cuddly sheep in wolf's clothing. Am I? Sorry, my voice isn't warmed up enough yet. My high pitch isn't warmed up enough yet. I don't think I'd even want to eat a wolf. I don't think I would want to. What demon? Up to your imagination, I guess. A rectangle at the end. But I can't tell the rectangle because my tail cord is right there. Yeah. Head pedal. It's okay, I don't need your heart. You can keep it. You should, take care of it. Don't let anybody take it. And I'm not really a heart collector anyway. He has a very elongated rectangle. I wouldn't say I collect souls. I deal with them. Only the bad ones. Yeah. You can get 10% off. I actually don't remember my code. It's down below. I think it's Ikum. I don't remember. It is really good. Despite the name, it's like a, almost like a fruity flavor. It's really good. The acai blueberry. And the dragon fruit is really good as well. Ikumi, yeah, I like Ikumi. I think that's the code, I don't remember. It's down below somewhere. Or in the chat, I don't remember. Easy, like watermelon. You know, I've never actually had an actual dragon fruit before. The flavor is good. My day's good. Just hanging out with Chad, doing some ASMR. I think my neighbor across the street is, hauling lumber? I'm not sure. They have a big truck and they had a lot of wood in it the other day. Other day. I say udder. The other day. They had like a full-on tree in the back of their truck. like I can ram you? My face gets weird when I do that. Maybe because I have a big head. Because I have a big ass brain. Maybe that's why. Five. Bruh. Whoa. I thought those hydrates were from the same person because you have the same name of color. You got games on your phone. Which one? This one? Got games on that phone? Got games? Games? Life of games? Life of games? You got games on that phone? Huh? That phone right there, you got games on it? Huh? Huh? No? Oh. Oh well. Oh, that was so loud, what the fuck? I gently flicked your ear. Probably shouldn't do that while I'm trying to drink out of a straw. It's like awkward. Thank you for the 14 months. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I love you. My ear bleeding. Let's go, let's go. No game, no life. Welcome, new Sunday. Thank you, thank you. I hope you enjoy your stay. Thank you. because I saw King Killer's name, and I was like, wait, there's a word for that. Succubus outfit. You mean the horn and horns and tail? The assets? Am I streaming every day?
Oh my god. That was the funniest question I've ever read. That's the funniest fucking question I've ever seen.
Oh, sorry. I gotta drink some water after that one. Oh, man. Oh, fucking man. Man, oh man. You're funny. You're real funny. You got some comedy. Actually, probably a genuine question. I'm sorry. I'm just memeing because my chat knows kind of what's been going on the past 2.5 weeks, 3 weeks now. My streaming has been like fucked. No, I do not stream every day. I try to stream 5 days a week, but for a while it was like 4 days a week, and now, okay, well, there's a lot going on right now. I'm trying to get it fixed, but I stream in more than one place. I stream here, I stream on YouTube, and I also stream on Discord/Patreon, so yeah. I usually do double streams multiple times a week, like in one day. Like 2 or 3 days a week, I'll stream twice in one day. So I double up a lot. Streaming on Twitch like 4 days a week. Well, that's kind of what I want to do right now. Once things get up a little better. This week I've only streamed 3 days. Well, it's gonna be 3 days. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, unfortunately. But next week I'm gonna try to do 4 days on Twitch minimum. And then I'll try to do 2 days on YouTube, but we'll see. And then I have my Patreon stream as well. So yeah, I hope that answers your question. I don't have a schedule right now. Yes, pressure is letting up a lot. By the end of this weekend, I should be fully decided on the moving situation, which will help so much. Oh my god. It's just been so time consuming trying to figure out moving. usually about 4 hours long. Sometimes longer, sometimes shorter. It depends on the day and stuff. People trying to move out of Cali. You guys getting sick of this trigger yet? I'm not, but I don't know if you guys are. Leander, thank you for the 3 months. Welcome back. Who studied abroad in South Africa. I can't remember where she went exactly, but she loved it so much she like wanted to move there. Like it changed her life. She just, I don't know. She really, really liked it. Sounds like a baby. It's like our pizza. I don't do live RPD ASMR. I don't like doing it. It's annoying. Wake me up, Jen. this prop. A lot. Now, what about compared to this one that I'm about to use? I think they're both equally good. They're just good in their own ways. It's not as intense. Well, maybe it is. Depends on how you use it, I guess. This one's very soft. And I can do a really quiet though. Too quiet. What the fuck? I think it was turned down too low. Broken? My neck. Did I turn too fast? Hey, why can't I turn more? That's as far as I can go, I guess. Sounds weird. Niji-santi. I think Niji means rainbow, doesn't it?
I think it does have a meaning.
Because, Niji means rainbow. And, their logo is a rainbow with a fish. So, I think it has to do something with a rainbow.
Sorry, that was loud.
I think the rainbow is correct. And Sanji, there's a fish. the pirate guy's name is Sanji. Maybe he was named after a fish. I don't know. It's a spoiler. Does it have to do with the fish, though? Does it have to do with the fish? It means newborn. Also, it just means numbers? And why is there a rainbow of a fish? I learned this from my Japanese lesson. Niji means rainbow. And there's a rainbow on the logo. Aww, if you go to sleep, you should go to bed. The symbolism for Bishojo is booba. I'm just kidding. It's probably one of those words that just has dual meaning, you know? We have a lot of words like that too in English. Johnny, thank you so much for the prime, by the way. And welcome, welcome. I hope you enjoy your stay here. Thank you. Newborn baby. Newborn rainbow baby. Wait, since when did Bubbles become a tongue twister? Bubbles. I know someone who says Bubbles instead of Bubbles. Yes, they say Bobbles. I don't know why. It's really funny though. More water. Man, why is that so hard to do? I'm sorry, I can't do that for very long. Only like 2 seconds. Christmas gag? You liked it? It's a bad emo. What the fuck? Pain? This gives you pain? They should use it, but they don't. I pay for these nice, cute emotes and chats like this. Original Gigas? The Giga King? Is that the original Giga Chad? Yeah, everything is messy. Chad, I think you're going too far with it. Oh my god, no. Get the Pikachu out of here. What's wrong with you? You can just go Google ASMR. Google will explain it to you. I can't remember what the fuck it stands for. I always forget. Sensory meridian response, something like that. Autonomous meridian sensory response. Sussy. Stop. Audio sensory meridian response. Chat, you lied to me. Autonomous. All you need to add is an S and a Y, and then it's complete.
counters say Rada Rada? I don't... Why? I want to hear a Rada Rada and like a really mommy aura voice. I need to hear it from somebody. Not me. I want to hear someone else say it. That wasn't a real attempt. I was just messing around. It's just getting really hot. And I can't have the AC on because it's way too loud, so... Yeah, fan chat. I love you too. Big love, big love. I jump hops. Thank you so much for the ride. Welcome back, welcome back. Wait, you're a new subscriber. Welcome in general then. Thank you, Griffin. Another dimension. They're a good combo. I don't know why, but Tyler, I read your comment. I read your comment as, I gotta go to the store, but I'm too five-head. I don't know why, I don't know where my brain got five-head and just deleted the last part of that sentence, but I swear to God, I saw it, and when I looked again, it was different. What does that even mean? I do swear to imagine. I'm in a blanket. I'm leaning down too far, sorry. Am I okay? No. I'm tired. Yeah, you have somebody go to the store for you. You're too five-head for that. Oh, thank you, Gray. Glad you like being somewhere. Yeah, mega winding down products. Wasn't Megamind a good movie? I actually never saw it. I've seen Megamind, and I've also never seen this. What's wrong with my eye? Despicable Me 2? Is there a Despicable Me 3? That was fun. I don't know why, they just didn't interest me in it. I never saw that. I don't know why. There's three? I was so behind. What? Pick up me up. I'm hugging you too tightly. Okay, I think this is mine. Death? Why is there death?
is messed up with my tracking. My eyes keep blinking when I look when I keep... Yeah, 40 months is a long time. Welcome back, welcome back. The ghost? Yeah, I guess so. Turn my head and look down. Sometimes it like has trouble and like makes it blinky. I don't know. It's really cool. Thank you so much for the bribe. Welcome to Sabi. Hope you enjoy your stay here. Thank you. I don't know if you're blowing sounds okay on this one. What do you think, Jeff? That sounds weird. That sounds kind of scary. I don't like it. This one is the best one. You get tingles every single time, really? Wow. I'm glad you get the tingles. I don't get tingles a lot anymore, so whenever I do, I'm very happy about it. What? John, I need a haircut. My hair is way too freaking long. They don't keep growing. They're not like teeth. Rodent teeth. No. Do I polish them? They're very shiny though. They have a sheen to them. I don't need to polish them. They're naturally very shiny on their own. What kind of question? Handlebars. What do you mean handlebars? Where would you get that idea? My horns are poison tipped, so you see at the, not at the very top, but in the middle, there's a point facing down. I don't think that'd be good to hold on to, you could scratch yourself. Happy handles. Oh my god. No. What's wrong with you heathens? Stop this. Stop this. What the heck? Where are the hands off? No. No. Stop. I can't condone this behavior. I cannot. God. Sorry, my nails kind of suck today. Yeah, that's a little wee bit cursed, I'll put the horn say yes. How? What? 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 Oh, these are... they're a newer trigger. I really like them. Are you okay, sir? Intense neural activation. Thank you.
You really like the slurping one that much? You know, I haven't heard it. Like, I've never just listened to the trigger before. I've only heard myself doing it, so I can't really comment if it sounds good or not, because listening to it while doing the trigger is one thing, but then listening to it as like a normal listener is another. Brain blushing, huh? Brain slush. Bing chill. Bing chill. Henry slurps? Why? 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 No. 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 Don't worry like this. Stop it. I like being chilling. Being chilling. I really like finger flutters too, Plum. I think they sound really nice. Why would you do that to yourself? Gambit. Muted during ASMR. Why would you do that to yourself? You were actually trying to scare people in case it was on. Nope, I can't hear it. Oh shit, wait, what was the blend? Blub? The only thing I can hear are the sounds I make. My ears are listening to my ASMR right now. What? 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 No, there's no delay. That's the annoying part about doing ASMR, is I have to be plugged in to my microphones so I can hear what the sounds like. There's no way I'd be able to do ASMR if I couldn't hear myself doing it. I would be like way too loud and stuff. It would be so bad. My tracking is just all over the place today. Razor. I use a 3DL. 3DL microphone. And then my other mic is a secret. And I'm super excited. I'm super stoked.
super excited. I'm getting 2 new microphones in the mail in a couple weeks. Yeah, very, very excited. What do you mean conventional or ear mic? Oh, like the shape? Oh, you're asking what headphones I'm using? Abrax Cloud. They're like one of the only good headphones that you can plug into an AUX. AUX plug-in. Yeah, I have to have them. I wanted other ones, but they don't have the right plug. Yeah, the 3D is shaped like an ear. Mm-hmm. I like my headphones too. They're pretty comfy. They don't squeeze my head as much as my last headphones did. Basically, I need, a headset that can plug into an AUX plug-in, aux plug-in. That's fine. It's just a lot of the headsets I like are USB, but I need a auxiliary. Can't stop yelling. Can't stop, won't stop. Okay, I wanna see. Sorry, I look weird when I do that. I wanna see what this sounds like. These are definitely way more creaky. Way more creaky than the other ones. Five millimeters. Ew, that's sniffle. Sorry. I'm so congested all of a sudden. I think my nose whistled. No, I'm suddenly sick, chat. You make me sick, chat. Wow, it's snipping you too much. Wow. Crispy. Anyway, yes, soup that does not have glue in it, please. Baller cabbage soup? Nice, nice. AM time to sleep. What? Oh my god. Park, that's so late. Well, I hope you get a lot of rest. And sleep well. Sleep well. Did you get the milk? The milk and eggs? Sorry, John. I'm trying to use two different props at once. Literally a tiny little paper cup and I dropped it. Sorry. Thank you. You like the whole, package? Chad, I'm crying. I'm crying, Chad. Is the thing finally coming out of my eye? Thank you, awesome. I'm glad you guys. I'm glad that hopefully most of you can enjoy that much. It makes me happy. I'm not really liking this though.
I'm trying to use other triggers.
But this one's only really good when I can use two hands with it. Of a straw. Oh my god, my computer's so loud. What the fuck? Probably because it's been on. It's been on for like 2 days. Hmm? What trigger is that? Somebody taking out your birthday? Wow. Not the kind we want.
eat that tail? Wait, what? Why? Naruto? I didn't mean to hit you. I hit you and then I hit myself. It's okay. You don't have to worry. Here, let me give you an apology. Toys? What the fuck? What do you mean toys? Huh? I really like this trigger for tapping. Sounds unique. I'm not sure. I'm not quite sure. Well, usually I don't hit you guys. I don't know why I was so clumsy today. But you know, it's always a risk during live ASMR. You never know what might happen. Like right now. Oh god, I have to cough. Okay, back. Sorry. Stop tickling my throat. I'm not gonna beat your ass, huh? I'm gonna spank it. Spank it. No, I'm just kidding. No. That would be weird, right? My laundry's already done. Already got it covered. Good question, Chunky. I wish he knew that $20 now. Invest in a better headset for ASMR streams. Let's go. Are we getting dinner? We're going to go get dinner? Henry body pillow? We're going to go buy a Henry body pillow. Are you telling me the truth? Are you being for real? Are you lying to me? Filming casuals, not owning one already. Wow. You know, Buckle, you can get, flat, like, headphones that don't go inside your ear. They're inside of, like, a headband you can wear while you sleep. So you can, lay on your side. And it won't hurt or anything. You can, buy them on Amazon. I bought a pair. They work really well. They're, Bluetooth. Yeah, they're really nice. Oh, well, these ones aren't like earmuffs. They're really flat. Very flat. Like, literally, like, the thinnest material, like, winter, like, headband. I guess I'd have to reach out to them to ask. I actually don't remember what they're called. I don't have mine with me right now, and I don't remember the brand. But, I'll just buy the most popular one on Amazon that has, like, the best reviews and stuff. That's basically what I did. And, you can actually take out all the electronics so that you can wash the headband too if you really need to for some reason. I had to wash mine because it got cat hair on it. So, and since I'm big on my ears, I didn't want to get like an ear infection, so I had to wash it. Grody ass head. Well, you know, I mean, we do get oil like on our scalp and our hair, so that makes sense. If you wear it all the time, but you don't shower every single day,
A lot of people don't do that, so I guess over time, yeah, you probably have to wash it at some point. Yeah, these are even worse. Ear infections from allergies are literally like death. Like, they are. I wouldn't wish them on anyone. They're horrible. They're literally debilitating and like extreme pain for at least a week, probably longer. Could probably last up to like a month or longer if you don't see a doctor. Yeah, every time I've gotten an ear infection from allergies, it's always turned into a double infection. Ear infection. Every single time. I've had it happen to me 3 times. But figured out how to not have it happen anymore. So, yeah. It's a seal. I can't really translate it, but it's there to keep something sealed away. My expiration date? What the fuck, Lucky? Not that kind of seal. Well, Chad. Sorry, today is a little bit shorter of a stream. It's a 3-hour stream. But I gotta go get ready for my next stream. Didn't have as much time today, but that's okay. Still a decent amount of time. So I'm gonna leave you guys here. Thank you so, so, so much for coming by today, Chad. Thank you! Well, my next stream today is actually going to be a Patreon stream. YouTube stream will be tomorrow. It'll be tomorrow night. But today is going to be a Patreon stream. Yeah. So. More Henry. What? But yeah, if you haven't checked out my YouTube channel, you should. I do more ASMR over there. I do streams and videos. So if you want more ASMR, you should go check it out. And I also have a Twitter if you want to check that out and follow. I post updates for my schedule and random tweets and all that kind of stuff. And we also have a Discord server if you want to join. And someone just rang my doorbell for some reason. Right, Chad? I don't know why someone rang my doorbell. Well, on that note, I'm gonna go. Because I don't know who the fuck is here. But thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you. I hope you have a very, very wonderful day or night, wherever you are. And I'll see you tomorrow on the next stream. I'll be streaming around, noon. Noon tomorrow. Yeah. So, I will see you guys then.